Yo, welcome back. This is Rocky Roten, aka Old Timers Gaming. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night. We're gonna go see if we can do us a drifting. Yep. Hey, one thing, I'm not good at racing, I'm doing this. Let's see if I can get this done. Well, it sure drifts, I can tell you that. So. Okay, it's gonna be harder than I thought. Oh, wait, I can go to them things that get them? Okay. Not bad. I really actually didn't think I'd hit the I'm still kind of new. It's just this car. I just made it yesterday. Oh, four times. Target's only 87, didn't think I was gonna make that, and I made it over 200. Let's go try another one out. That's kind of fun. Let's see. Got that one. Go try that one. This car is actually pretty fast to be a drifting car, though. I'm so glad I got off-road equipment on there, too. Drop a comment down below if you like my car. Pretty cool, I think. I think the red, white, yeah, I think the yellow needs to be changed to a different color, maybe blue or something. But other than that, I think it looks pretty decent. Tell me what you think. Thank you. Not bad. Target score was 125. I got 471. I know it wasn't the best driving in the world, but I don't think you're going for best driving. I think you're going for points. So. I'm gonna try to grab a couple of these right here. Somehow get on top of that.
Thank you.
Anyways, this is Warmer. I'll come to an end for a day, guys. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night. If you haven't already, don't forget to like, subscribe, smash the bell. We got more daily content every single day. You don't want to miss out. Cheers up and peace out.